know something amazing with Allah? When you praise Allah, when I praise Allah, I'm actually helping myself. That's amazing with Allah. When I say Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, I'm praising Allah, all praise is due to Allah, glory be to Allah, Allah is the greatest, etc., etc. All that is myself benefiting, not Allah. Allah doesn't benefit from your ibadah, nor is He harmed by your ma'siyah or your sin. He doesn't benefit through your acts of worship, and He's not harmed by your sin. It is rather the benefit for us and the harm against us.